By the end of the night, I plan on having quotes all over this motherfucker. Because I couldn't find a St. Patty's Day shirt that said nothing that I like. So I'm having all my friends that I meet out on in Ames, Iowa, on Welch Ave, Campus Town, ISU area, whatever you want to call it. But as you can see, as the sun begins to shine on me, it's a beautiful day on my balcony, you feel me? You know what I'm saying? And we about to head out the house. But I'm going to get started on this t-shirt documentary, you know, and I'm going to have everybody sign it after I introduce myself, Tony the Move Maker, you know, and I'm on the road with Giggles getting extra sexy, extra sexy, you know, and we're going to go out and make us some new friends tonight. I'm feeling real Irish. Let's go. We have arrived. I just arrived. Me and Gigglebutt just arrived to the scene of the crime. 2-5 is parking the Green Machine. He's St. Patrick's out all the way to the car. What up, St. Patty's Day? Ferrano Hazlett in the building. Ready to get some. Feel me? This is how I'm rocking it today. I got the t-shirt documentary going on, fam. Everybody got to write their quote of the night.
Where
the marker at?
The marker is in the car. I'm going to get everybody in 2 seconds together. We're going to do this all at the same damn time. At the same damn time. I fuck 2 bad bitches at the same damn time. This is how we rocking it.
Hey.
Mister, you're welcome. He got the cool on. You see
my man, why
the
he got
cool?
This little bit? He you got this young ass hat. Cool? Most niggas wear young shirts. He got a young hat. What kind of shit is that?
Come that's on, his sponsor, keep going,
cuz. That's the tip of a condom he bit off and strapped on his head. What the fuck is wrong with you?
Come on, give me color.
That's bro. His own line at the sperm bank. Sun drop.
Hey, come on, hey. Give me drop sun off at the goddamn bank.
Give me 2 liters of that sun drop. 2-5.
Pretty ready to make a little run. I'll be back.
Hey, son, hold on. You need to be signing the t-shirt documentary tonight. Everybody gotta have a quarter. Matter of fact, I'ma just put that on your mind so you can figure your quarter tonight. By the end of the night, quote you gotta have a quote on it.
I got a quote right now.
Is that better? No,
eat
you gonna
the whole thing. That's my thing for tonight. Eat the whole thing.
There you go.
I gotta write eat the whole thing.
I know you're gonna
on.
Stick with it. The way he said it,
wanna,
I already know he's gonna stick with it.
I gotta write eat the whole thing on you.
Whatever. Man,
yeah, that's
hold on, man, hold on.
Nope,
this nigga just tried to write eat the whole thing on me.
You know what I'm talking about?
That's exactly what I didn't want. That's exactly what I didn't want. We gonna let, I'm gonna let y'all think of this.
You don't want that on your back nowhere on the rest.
I'm gonna let you think of this. This church gonna be around for 100 years, fam. 100 years from now. That ain't what you wanna be known
is,
for.
Shit, yeah, it is. They ate the whole thing, shit.
We out here with Lamont whipping up the drinks for the night. And we about to get toasty. I need a picture.
Build it.
I'm shooting a t-shirt documentary. Everybody need to have a quote of the night on this boy before the end of tonight.
Hey, we can definitely do that.
Everybody need to have, y'all got that? Everybody need to have a quote on this shirt by the end of the night. Somewhere, I don't care what it is, it's your thing. But everybody needs to be represented. I already got my coat on deck, so don't even worry about it. I'm gonna have to ruin number two tonight. I need a drink. I need a drink. And I'm at the bar, man. I'm gonna need a quote from you on this t-shirt before you get out of here. And I need a picture of beer. I forgot the whole purpose of this walk. All gas, no breaks, what the homies say.
Racing through these hoes in this VIP. You know the council do the goose, we let the birds out. With a dash of blood is going in the shark's mouth. Thank God I made it to the weekend. Where the hoes at, nigga, where that we found?
Now it's time to get over here to this game. I'm gonna go
I had to move in the second round. They in the motherfucking tournament this year. They been killing the boy Russ Brown. You finna take this thing. And we finna chip for these Cyclones. Let's go, Clones. Let's go.
Hey, you know what?
And now I'm about to take it over to legends.
Take it, boy.
Take it over to legends. And go fuck with my man Rich.
Take it, man. You gotta take
it. While we plot a mastermind for his birthday, March 17th. Rich at Trendsetter birthday. Send him an email at Trendsetters on Facebook. Trendsetter Fashion. And I gotta go, man. The game on. Fuck y'all. Man, I had to slam down a bunch of drinks to run over here to Legends real quick to catch up with Rich. And I done got drunk a little bit, you know what I'm saying? Hide your kids, hide your wife. Tony's drunk on St. Patty's Day, and it's just the beginning. I ain't got no money on me, though. I got all the money. I ain't think we was gonna go through it like that. Damn. I gotta get some cash. Tone's gotta get some cash. Look at all these white people. I'm It's a sunny day. Oh, heck no.
How you spell Royce Rice? There we go. You got Royce Rice,
dude. You got Royce Rice. Are you gonna write a quote?
You I was gonna quote?
Yeah,
write
you gotta
that.
Give me one, too. Dude, she gotta give me one.
That's fine.
Anything, first thing come to your head, that's what it's about.
You can write the same thing if you want.
No, I'll write
your quote from your favorite book, movie. You know, you went like your boy from.
Is the elevator coming?
Yeah, come on, son.
I pushed it. There it goes.
There we go.
I don't know what they say, I'm gonna look tomorrow.
OD, shots
down.
S.O.D. Shots on deck. Let's go right here. Come on. Shots on deck. Let's go.
Watch their faces. Watch their faces. You see Tom's face? See? Uh-huh. I knew it.
Yeah, hold on, man. Just let you know I ain't bullshit.
We don't see it. I don't see it.
Look at them shits, man.
You got to open chest hair.
Them shits on dubs.
No,
man.
They not.
Them shits on dubs, man.
You ain't get yours, man. Smoking one up for a while, man.
Somebody got to hit me up.
Like, that's too low for me.
Hit me like a man, bitch.
The t-shirt documentary. That's superdope.com, man. You got to catch up with us. We got something special in store for y'all. Even when we drunk.
Remember, a stalker just means a nigga cares about you.
Aww.
You.
Aw, dog.
Two. I ain't mean to be rubbing on your nipples like that.
Man, I'm about to nut all over this motherfucking camera screen.
Hey.
Anytime a nigga make an N on your nipples, it's going down.
Quote from a book, anything. I'd love kids.
Whatever.
St. Patty's Day shenanigans.
You spell shenanigans.
She, man, it game.
Ah, did you hear that?
Say it later.
I got nothing.
And you want to tell them what you said?
No.
No? We can read it pretty clearly from the shirt.
I'm not looking to the morning. I don't want to know.
And they are. Tomorrow they are.
I want to wake up and look at this shirt and say, what the? I don't want to know what it say till tomorrow morning, man. All I know is car bomb. Car bomb, car bomb, car bomb. Let's go hit every bar and take a car bomb. That's about granddaddy. Sipping on that granddaddy. I'm not fucking with none of that bullshit. I'm sipping straight granddaddy. That car bomb. Damn, and you gotta put holly. You gotta put holly or something. Dang. Film this for me. Come on, I need you to sign this shirt, baby.
You gotta sign the shirt. Sign the shirt. Come on.
Stop. Get off that old goofy and sign this shirt, man. Let's do this.
Can yeah. I bite you?
You from Chicago, so you know what that means. You know karate?
Cause I know where we come from. We call each other Joe.
Joe and Chuck.
Everybody call each other Joe.
I'm a nut in a minute.
Hello,
people. Right now.
Oh, is she playing with your nipple? That's what it looked like on the camera.
She's going lower.
Come on, keep going lower, you're going to hit the jackpot.
She I'll write something. White ass Spanish, that means you know how to blow one in right at the same
bow.
Oh, snaps. Oh.
What it say? Let's see
te
what it say.
Mucho, Alicia.
That's what I'm talking about. In Spanish, that's what I wanted.
All right, fam.
I love that one. That's what I'm talking about. Happy St. Patrick's Day, baby.
Yeah, you got all you better not put that
live on. You with Tone the Move Maker, fam. Me on Facebook. If you don't know, it's Tone the Move Maker.
Right.
And it's the squad.
Right,
this is B Ward's.
What's up?
Replacement. He holding us down in Ames right now on the cuts. So if you need your hair cut, if you need a nice ass shag, this is who to do it. If you need a good ass S curl, this is who.
Nah.
He said you don't do none of that shit.
S curls, Jerry curls, perms, invisible parts, all that shit.
Even though he's saying my nipple, like Nicki Minaj in his bed. What'd it say? What it say?
Woody the Barber.
Woody the Barber.
Right,
that self-fuck. They just cuted in you. So I said them, you know, first.
Hey, I'm gonna agree with you there.
This is my St. Patty's Day t-shirt documentary, dog. Write any quote that you, first thing come to you, man, write.
Quotes? What's a quote?
A quote?
Well, I know what a quote is.
That's what like. Mine's gonna be life's garden.
Ain't nothing
gotta put
to
your
it
name.
But to do
you
it.
Sign it. There you go. What's it say? What's your name?
Actually,
use mine. Katie, and I just drew a penis on your back.
You just drew a penis on my back, you bitch! Oh, my God! I'm sorry, thank you.
I signed my name. I signed my name.
There you
okay,
go.
Okay, so life's a garden.
You got a dick on your
yeah.
back. It's kind of a small one, too.
Right, you drew a little dick on your
yeah.
back.
Yeah! I mean,
you drew a little dick on a black man's body.
Hey,
yeah.
Hey, hey, the A tone. That's what she used to.
That's my dick's Facebook picture from now on.
Yay!
The thumbnail.
Your name.
Ashley. You got to write your name under it.
Tone the Move Maker.
She put a wang up there. She put a ding-a-ling on your back. Not even a wang. But a ding-a-ling.
Here, I'll draw a nice pair of boobies too.
Yeah, give me
nice
some boobies.
Hey.
I'm a flex with a boobie.
Now, big, humongous tits.
She draw some big-ass titties on your back.
Now sign the boobs. The next person got to sign the boobs. You want to sign some boobs, Doc?
Sign my boobs.
Thank you.
You're welcome. Had to make up for the people.
There you go. Now you gotta keep it pimping, dog.
What?
You brought two sexy ladies out.
Hey, what do you want me to?
That's what you just did.
Oh, man.
That's what you just did on us. You just brought the pimping.
I just get it.
Whatever, dog.
I got, well, she took my quote. So I don't know what you.
Big pimping.
Big pimp. That's what I'm writing.
Gave up my quote to get laid.
Bang! He's already getting laid. That's the kind of guy I'm already getting laid.
You heard that?
What?
Tiffany ain't easy for a white boy with gray hair.
No kidding. You know, getting older.
Hey, man, hold on. Tell me out. Check me out. You see my shit? I got it somewhere. I got
it. You know. Hey. It's only a matter of time before these two ladies get older. And
they say your stroke is at your prime when you were 30.
That's right. But that's
never
the thing.
Gonna throw it, only
never going to throw it better. That means she's growing. Yeah, hey, you got five more years and better.
You know, that's the thing is, guys only get more attractive, girls get older and wrinkly.
Oh, hell no. I disagree with that shit. You know, hell no.
She's not agreeing with that either.
You guys get more wrinkly than we do.
Oh, no.
Way before we do.
My nutsack is the only wrinkled thing around.
You start with wrinkles, you see?
Come on,
you
man.
Should see his nose.
Do I have to show them the Royce White?
It's like 6 inches.
Do I have to bust out the Royce White on them? I have to show them.
Hey, but the bad thing is they don't even know who Royce White is.
They don't know. They just got to be watching it. The whole day was about Royce White.
What y'all ladies
up to? See?
She lives
there. Where's your friend at?
Where's her friend at?
Is he like 6 foot
seven? Because
I get
blamed.
Something like that.
She made that up.
That's exactly right.
Well, he made me go through something like that.
Anyways, y'all. No, I don't know what everybody else is doing. That man is crazy.
No, I had to Google that Kentucky dude.
Welch is so dead.
They had a fit laughing about him.
Carlton the Caterpillar.
His arm width is longer than he is.
Wait, no.
This guy just jumped clean out my ass. I didn't feel it. You always pop up.
I don't like it, man.
I'm probably a bigger fan than you are, though.
Reba. Bernard.
Holly,
I'm going home with
2-5.
That's how drunk
I'll blame you.
Tyrus,
I want
DNQ,
I want the,
Reba again.
This motherfucker, Mister, you woke.
Oh, I thought that was a milk dud.
No,
I thought that was a fucking milk dud.
I named my.
But notice the cool.
I'm a cool ass nigga.
You know, I'm a cool church. What's going on, man? Hey man, I need y'all to sign my shirt for me, B. I'm doing a t-shirt documentary, bro, and I need whatever quote you want to write on my shirt right now. Yeah. Bang, bang.
You got a famous signature.
There we go, man. I hope I get it, like $30 for that shit.
Hey, y'all.
This is Holly Dump. This is Holly's dump.
Hey,
this is what happened to
the white girl got booty.
Let me get a white girl with
jiggle. Boom.
Boom.
Yes, it does. Jiggle.
Can I get a degree? What is the degree?
Let me see if it jiggles.
Now, you know.
Only problem is 2-5 got small hands.
2-5
got small hands.
Damn it.
Hey. No hoe. But we need to find another drink spot. Let's roll.
We need Irish car bombs from every bar. That's what we are. Did you guys hear? Do you want to join? Irish car bombs at every bar. Everybody up? Irish car bombs at every bar. You coming? Of course you coming. You ain't got nothing else to do. Did you guys catch Fran? Do you want to do that again?
I'm going to hit it from the back this time.
Hey, he hit it from the front. Hold on.
I need two hands right here.
Who's your motherfucking daddy? You got a double this shit on tape. Who's your motherfucking daddy? Hey, I feel like my nigga all paid in full and shit. Hey, I feel like that nigga all paid in full and shit.
All over this bitch.
All over this motherfucker. we don't give a damn.
Say hi, everybody.
Yeah. Leaving?
Look at what they did to themselves.
Don't make out with other girls.
That guy's hot, man. He's a fucking hot guy.
Haven't seen Kristen.
He not drunk.
Fuck that. I want my Asian shit.
Your what? What's your Asian shit?
My eyes closed.
Oh. Did you hear? I had a racist joke. Can I hit him in the face?
What's his racist joke? Say it to my face, motherfucker.
She said my eyes supposed to be closed. I'm drunk. I said I want my Asian shit.
Kick him in the nuts, Project X.
Hey.
Bitch.
Hey.
Hold on. Tell me.
I give you. I don't got it.
Who the fuck got my marker? Who's standing last?
The
I was standing
people?
On the.
I
ain't got a marker. Q. He already went in?
I'll get you one. And then turtle dog.
Minnetonka.
What's going on, bro? I gotta touch this. You know I gotta touch the spike. That's this shit's hot, man.
I don't know.
Yo, yo, go, 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 go. Oh, I just... Get it. You in the video, fam. Out of my mind. That's why it's hard for me to find. Take it out of my head. This side, this side. That girl is...
Hell yeah, I want a wristband.
I need...
I'm on my
t-shirt documentary, dog. I need a quote from you.
Irish, St. Patty's Day quote on this shirt right here. I need a St. Patty's Day quote from you too, ladies.
Are you sure? Anybody know how to spell heritage? H-E-A-R-T-I-G-E.
It's okay. Look at the back. I spell quote.
You got to put your name. And what's your name?
Meat Heritage. Brady Homer.
There you go.
Door guy at Mood.
We're going to make a whole film out of it, too. So that's why.
You good, man.
What's your mood, baby girl? You have the right place for your mood.
Thank
Chris?
You over here.
I put it on you. That's how I know you.
I got a kill on if you're a guy. So.
She
will help
me
if you
need
help.
Oh. I'm gonna come all over the street in 2 seconds if you go lower. If you go lower, it's gonna be a massive. Oh! Happy St. Patrick's Day.
Top of the morning to you, bro.
Happy St. Patrick's Day.
How did you like that? Did you come?
I nutted all.
You gotta do it again. You didn't come.
In a mouth. Hold on, you got what? You got what? You got
what? I'm not done yet.
Oh, my bad, my bad, my bad. That's six titties? She drew like 8 boobs.
No, she drew a clover, you dumb. Hey, on bed, say. I drew a clover, so on bed.
Thank you. Appreciate it. All right. Tone the Move Maker on Facebook. And that's how it goes down. I just got bit in the second from the bottom.
In the penis. You can just say it.
In the dick.
plus size 5'7". Where you at, man? That nigga said he on his way.
Bring his ass down.
Hey, we got one.
ID, bro. You got some ID? You got some ID, bro. What's going on, bro? What's up, man? Fresh back from the MIA, yo.
Wow, look at the
from the MIA, yo.
Look at the haircut. What up,
man? Hey, man, you can get any white people to pay attention if you do this.
Check me out.
So, Holly, what do you think about this guy's pecs on a scale from 1 to 10?
I like him. I've been complimenting his shirt all night.
It's hella definition.
Look at these.
Shit.
Look at these. Look at these. Four pack all day.
It's hella,
all day.
It's hella definition. Let me get that from the bottom.
This is a shell.
This is a shell of a pack. It's turtle time.
No, no, you know? Fuck this. He got a weak ass Ninja Turtle shirt. Oh. I have a Ninja Turtle shirt that has Saiyans.
Time out.
And a motherfucker. No.
Time out. Time out. What's up, Oso?
Sexy white women.
Pause. Sexy white women and back to the feature presentation.
That don't mean nothing. You had a hat that matches the shirt?
Oh no, that's legit. Time out. What kind of shirt?
You ain't got a shit to me.
What kind of shirt he got?
He had a weekend. Bossy got the size, got the pizza, and I got a hat that matches the shirt.
He's showing his ass nothing. Though. He's going all out. No, I'm down for those kind of strippers.
Hey, you know?
No, hold up. He got
I got a hat that matches it.
He got a hat.
I got Raphael's eyes to match my shirt.
And if you ain't got the hat, you ain't got shit.
I got the bandana. That's about it. I ain't trying to get arrested.
He due for a mugging.
He don't even have a legit Ninja Turtle. He just has a Ninja Turtle. He ain't got Michelangelo. He ain't got Raphael.
This is Raphael. Red, though.
No, he don't. No, where the red at?
Right there.
Hey, where?
Right there.
Man, that motherfucker, that's brown. Red. That don't mean nothing.
That's red.
No,
that's red.
Fuck, no, this fuck is not.
That's
Come
red.
On. No, it's Raphael's had brown and red in the middle. He ain't got red.
He got Snoopy waiting to be teabagged and shit.
Bang, 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 bang.
There we go. We in Iowa. We spreading the movement in Iowa.
Spreading the movement.
Ninja Turtle style, baby. We going green. Al Gore. Sign my shirt.
I don't think that's gonna light my cigarette, but I will sign your shirt.
There you go. Who got a lighter? Let me see.
You try to take full advantage.
Pack it up as it is. They wearing the kilt.
Hey, I want one.
Go all out with the kilt move. Show a little leg, show a little thigh. I need a quote from all you motherfuckers on this shirt, man. Woody the only motherfucker been representing. The rest of y'all is slack. I need a quote from everybody on this shirt, man. Yeah, can I get some? Can somebody handle that for me, Wadi?
Hey, do you
still
have the car keys?
Oh, I don't. Yeah, I do.
Oh, hold on.
I was like, I don't have them.
I got the perfect one.
There we go. Wherever you want.
Right here. Stay.
Tap my name on me, girl, so I know it's real. You sexy. Know what I'm saying? That's what Drake say.
Stay sexy.
Stay sexy.
Oh.
It's that little.
Boom.
Yeah, he really just did it.
I did. All right, I'm gonna go talk to my girlfriend. I'll be back. Man.
Yep. I'm gonna need this quote from you. I'm not gonna let you slide because you at work.
45 minutes. After I sober up, I'm getting drunk tomorrow.
Yeah, right, man. I heard that shit before. I'm gonna need a quote from you, bro.
For what?
On this shirt.
Yeah.
This is my t-shirt documentary, man.
And what I'm gonna say?
Whatever you want to.
I'm ready to go home. Last weekend, I was a gun.
There we go.
I came back to my homie crib, passed out on the bed, woke up, and
to your homie crib and pass that on the bed.
Yeah.
I'm going to stop. Are you grabbing your knees right now,
man? I'm grabbing my knees.
I caught your ass with your hands on your knees, boy.
I'm good, though.
This man is so jerk. He can't figure out
what
did
you write on there?
Right here. It's over here.
Right there.
I was getting a drink, and I was
making
hey.
I
didn't see your
green. I need y'all.
Green.
Hey, I need a cleavage strip.
I like that. I like that. Don't do that to me.
Are they pierced?
No, they're not pierced.
I need a cleavage quote on my shirt tonight.
A cleavage quote?
They say, bitch, if you know me, you know me. Sub Z, all gas, no brakes. All the back.
Look.
I'm not done yet. I might sign that motherfucker later on, too.
Look at what I can do.
I can beat her boobies.
Yeah, right on his shirt.
A quote? I don't have a quote.
Right beat my boobies. Get the arm thing.
Right beat my boobies. She wants to right beat my boobies.
I went right here. I have bad handwriting. Wait, no, I don't want to write it. I want Holly to write it. My handwriting's bad.
No, your handwriting. I want the bad handwriting.
Well, it's not good.
I'm laughing.
It's not good. Right, you know how to write.
How are you? Oh, they got the police. Look, y'all writing this shit, y'all going to jail.